श्री गुरुभ्यो नमः स्टूडेंट्स वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लास टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस एक्सरसाइज 1.2 क्वेश्चन नंबर 7 व्हाट इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 7 इफ ए इनवर्स इक्वल टू 1 0 3 2 1 माइनस 1 1 minus 1, 1. Then find A. Then find A. Right. You know how to find A inverse. Right. If A is given, how to find A inverse. That is A inverse equal to 1 by determinant A into HA. The same formula we are going to use it here also. Right. Given A inverse. Given A inverse equal to A inverse equal to 1, 0, 3, 2, 1, minus 1, 1, minus 1, 1. Right? Now, we know that A inverse of the whole inverse is nothing but A. A inverse of the whole inverse is nothing but A. Now, to find A inverse, the determinant value we are going to find, right? Determinant A inverse equal to determinant 1, 0, 3, 2, 1, minus 1, 1, minus 1, what is red? You are going to find the determinant value for A inverse. I said no, the same formula we are going to use and find out what is A. Now, first row you are going to select the first element. That means you have to delete this row and column. 1 into, you will get it as what? 2 by 2 determinant, right? 1, minus 1, minus 1, 1. Minus 0 into that particular column and row should be deleted. 2 minus 1, 1, 1. Plus 3 into 2, 1, 1, minus 1. Now we are going to find out the value of the determinant. That is A inverse, right? Determinant A inverse. 1 into 1 minus 1. Minus 0 into 2 plus 1 plus 3 into minus 2 minus 1. Then what is the answer you arrive? Minus 9. What is the answer you arrive? Minus 9. That means what? A inverse of inverse exists. That is, determinant A inverse is not equal to 0. Therefore, A inverse of inverse exists. Normally, what you used to know, determinant A not equal to 0, inverse exists, right? In the place of A, we have A inverse, that's it, right? Now, we are going to find out the next step is what? Cofactor. Using the cofactor, we are going to find out what is adj, right? Cofactor of A inverse. Cofactor of A inverse. What I taught you the simplest way, you have to select A 2 2 first. A 2 2. Then you have to write A 2 3. Then you have to write A 1 2. Right. A 2 2. A 3 2. A 1 2. Then again the same. Move towards right. A 2 3. A 3, 3, A, 1, 3, then the same element. Next, move towards left. A, 2, 1, A, 3, 1, A, 1, 1, then the same. Then the last column is filled by the first column entry. Now, product of main diagonal minus product of sub diagonal. That concept you are going to use it here, right? Now you have to see. It is easy way to find the cofactor, right? Now, one into minus one. Sorry, one into one one. Then what should be the rest? 1 minute. Sorry. Sorry, children. Now you see, 1 into 1, 1 minus 1, right? Minus 1. First, next, minus 1, minus 2, minus 2, minus 1. Here, what it is? Minus 1, sorry, minus 1 into 3, minus 3, minus 0. 1 minus 3, 0. Plus 1. Next. 0 minus 3. 6 plus 1. 1 minus 0. This is the cofactor. Right? This is the cofactor. What is the result you arrive? You see cofactor. Zero minus 3. Minus 3. Minus 3. Minus 2, 1, minus 3, 7, 1. Got it? This is your cofactor. Now I am going to write it as a adjoint. Right? Adjoint is nothing but transpose of cofactor. It is equal to 0. First row become a first column. Second row become a second column. Third row become a third column. Got it, children? Now, you know what is adjoint and what is determinant. Now, we are going to find out inverse. A inverse of inverse equal to 1 by determinant A inverse into adj A inverse, the same formula, right? Now, what is your 1 by determinant A? Minus 1 by 9 into 0, minus 3, minus 3, minus 3, minus 2, 7, minus 3, 1, 1. Use minus and multiply inside. When you arrive, A equal to A inverse of inverse is nothing but A. A equal to 1 by 9 into 0. 3, the negative and all become positive. 3, 2, the positive become negative. Got it, children? Have you understood? Shall I move to the next question, children? Yeah. Now I'm going to move to question number 8. Number 8. What it is, you see, show that the matrices A equal to B equal to A equal to 2, 2, 1, 1, 3, 1, 1, 2, 2. B equal to 4, 5, 4 by 5, minus 2 by 5, minus 1 by 5. Second row, minus 1 by 5, 3 by 5, minus 1 by 5. Third row, minus 1 by 5, minus 2 by 5, 4 by 5 are inverse of each other. That means what we want to prove, no? We have to prove AB equal to BA equal to I. That is enough, right? AB equal to BA equal to I. Question number 8. To prove AB equal to BA equal to I. They are inverse of each other. They are asking to prove. If you prove this, it is enough. Right? Now, what is your A? A equal to 2, 2, 1, इक्वल टू 2 2 1, 1 3 1, 1 3 2, सॉरी 1 2 2. बी इक्वल टू, हियर आई एम गोइंग टू टेक 1/5 एज कॉमन, देन द नंबर अलोन आई एम गोइंग टू राइट इट इनसाइड द ब्रैकेट, 4 -2 -1 -1 3 -1 -1 -2 4, right? The 1/4 I took it as common. Got it, children? 4 -2 -1 -1 3 -1 -1 -2 4. Now I am going to multiply a into b. The 1/5, because it is a multiplication, it won't be affected. You have to write it in the first. 2 2 1 1 3 1 1 2 2 into 4 -2 -1 -1 3 -1 -1 -2 4. Now I am going to multiply. At the end, I am going to say it is a 3/3 identity matrix. You know how to multiply. First row, first column. 4 2s are 8 -2 -1. First row, first column. First row, second column. First row, third column. Next, second row, first column, 4 -3 -1. Second row, second column, -2 +9 -2. Second row, third column, -1 -3 +4. Third row, first column, 4 -2 -2. Got it, children? Now, second row, sorry, third row, second column, -2 + 6 -2. Say yes or no? Sorry, 2 2s are 4, no? 2 2s are 4. Next, -1 -2 + 8. Have to listen carefully, children. 1/5 × 8 - 3 = 5 0 0. Here 0 5 0 0 0 5. Use 5 and divide. What can you get? 1 0 0 0 1 0 0 0 1. The same thing, if I arrive when I multiply B into A, both the matrices are inverse each other, right? B into A. B into A. 1/5 × what is your B? 4 -2 -1 -1 3 -1 -1 -2. 4 into what is your given matrix? A 2 2 1 1 3 1 1 2 2. Now the 1/5 you should keep as such. First row, first column. What you did in AB, when you multiply A into B, the same logic, right? Now, 4 2s are 8 - 2. Then what can you get? -2 - 1, right? 4 - 2 - 1. First row, second column. 8 - 6 - 2. 4 - 2 - 2. Next, -2 + 3 - 1. Next, -2 + 9 - 2. 2. Next, minus 1 plus 3 minus 2. Third row, first column. Minus 2, minus 2 plus 4. Minus 2, minus 6 plus, sorry, minus 2, minus 6 plus 8. Next, minus 1, minus 2 plus 8. What do you arrive? You see 1 by 5 into 5, here 0, 0. Minus 2, minus 1 plus 3, so 0. Here, 9 minus 5, sorry, 9 minus 4, 5. Here, minus 3 plus 3, 0. Minus 4 plus 4, 0. Minus 8 plus 8, 0. 8 minus 3, 5, which is equal to 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1. Got it? B into A also you arrived identity. A into B also you arrived identity, right? Therefore, AB, sorry, which implies AB equal to BA equal to I. Therefore, the matrices A and B are inverse each other. What it is? Inverses of each other. Inverse of each other. Got it? Once if you prove AB into BA equal to I, you can conclude the two given matrices are inverse of each other. Right? Thank you, children. I will continue tomorrow.